This test is a test for possible tarsal tunnel. We're going to take the reflex hammer and tap two or three times over the tarsal tunnel, looking for radiating pain into the foot.